Hello and thank you for joining the Eternal I Am Gaming channel. This is Sam I Am, and today we'll be playing Midnight Club Los Angeles Complete Edition for the Xenia. That is the Xbox 360 emulator. Thank you. Please like, please subscribe, please comment. Thank you and please stay tuned.
Mutual friend Tony said you could hook me up.
What you looking for?
Something fast. You know, not too expensive, around 2 to 3.
And when you getting to town?
Day after tomorrow.
No problem. I know a guy who can sort things out. Tell me, can you drive?
A little.
Modesty. Interesting. You ain't gonna fit in around here.
And not sure I plan to. So where do we meet?
It's a fast food place on Sunset, right? It's an old train car. The joint is named Carnes. And keep your head down, man. Police are all over us at the moment.
Nice car!
Thank you. What, so you book?
So they say.
What?
Man, don't tell everyone.
Trust me, man, I won't.
Man, you're funny. You're like Tony. You're one of them funny East Coast guys, huh? You here to do stand-up?
No, are you?
Book doesn't need to stage people laugh at him just walking down the street.
Whatever you say, Nikolai. Your girlfriend found me funny.
She did. She was confused, wondering why you dressed like you're playing golf.
Cool! Yeah, shut up, y'all. Anyway, what you here for?
Race some cars, man.
What you mean, race some slow cars? It's a lot of kids hanging around down on the strip, right between Rodeo and Fairfax. Go race them. Then we'll talk.
Okay.
Good luck, homie. Come on, y'all, let's get something to eat. See if they could do me a burger low carb.
Enjoy.
Hey, Book.
Where are you, man? I thought you was ready to get busy. My man Henry's waiting for you on Sunset. When you find him, just flash your headlights.
Run up! But not for long, smell me?
Someone who's gonna give me a run for a month.
That's big talk, but you ain't proved nothing yet. But I got a guy for you. Dude called Trevor, full of it like you. But he could drive. He hangs out on Sunset.
Sounds good.
Use your mini-map to help you navigate around the city. The arrows point you in the direction of the destination you've targeted, but it's up to you to choose your route. To let this fool know you want a race.
All right, why don't we race to the start?
They're chasing all of us.
Oh, okay, so y'all the real deal, huh, homie? Real street. Okay, anytime you want to raise some slips, come on down to the beach then.
And what did it be like last time? When one of your friends refused to give up his car?
Man, hold up, man. Put some brakes on that. First of all, he wasn't no friend of mine, more like a business associate. And second of all, I think he felt that you offended him.
Whatever. Yo, what's up, man?
What's up?
I gotta get on up out of here, man. I'll talk to you later.
Later, Lester. This my boy, give it up. Oh, man, we gotta work on that.
I still have you, man.
And you gotta work on shutting your mouth, fool. Man, I knew Tony was right. You can drive. You keep that up, you just might make a name for yourself.
Yeah, you know what? Try running his boys race out of this parking lot. Go race some of the locals, then I'm sure they'll let you roll with them.
Hey, man, I was gonna tell him that.
Well, thanks. And I need a mechanic. You know someone?
You should speak to Carol.
Yeah, my man Carol.
Yeah, his man Carol. He's got the best shop and private dealership in town. It's on Sunset in old Hollywood.
Cool, thanks.
Races are marked on your GPS map with unique icon. You can tell how difficult a race is by the color of the icon.
I'm telling you, Jeff, the ignition timing is off.
I'm working on it.
You books, buddy?
Yeah, I guess.
It's too tight. You don't look like a trust fund baby masquerading as a movie producer. Why on earth are you hanging out with him?
We've got friends in common.
Fair enough. No county but taste, eh? What can I do for you?
You tell me.
This is a full service shop. Performance, body, lights, paints, vinyl, whatever you want. I can also get you new rides. Serious rides. No waiting list.
Great, man. Thank you.
Hey, there was just a guy in here, Martin. Also a friend of books. At least he was till he got bored with the scene. Or any scene. Nothing organized. That's his new vibe. Said he'd be on the strip in a red Chirac. You interested?
Maybe.
Fair enough. I see you around. It's too tight.
What anyway, Papi?
to where the beat draws. first honey is about finishing there.
You done got free of shit now.
Your fault.
Suspect is going south on 3rd Street, Cross Street 3rd.
10-4. All available units in the Century City area. 23103, request driver. Officer involved pursuit. Suspect is heading south on La Cienega, crossing Jefferson. Respond code 3.
There's no way he can go this fast without some serious modifications to his vehicle.
We've got a wheel problem here.
Obsessed with money. That's good to know, Carol.